Welcome back. Thank you for staying with CNN News 18. Now let's talk about how the Dominica has conferred its top award, the highest national award on Prime Minister Narendra Modi for his contribution to the Caribbean nation during the COVID-19 pandemic and his dedication to enhancing the bilateral partnership between India and Dominica. Now Prime Minister Modi also posted on X and said that he's honored to receive the award and dedicated it to the people of India. I'm joined by my colleague Akanksha Swaroop on this broadcast. Very good morning to you, Akanksha. When we talk about the efforts of the Indian government during the COVID time, we have seen that they have offered and has given help to around 150 such countries. And now the most highest award is of Dominica is being offered to the Prime Minister.
Absolutely, Sherin. A very good morning to you and our viewers as well. It's important right now to allude to the fact that in February of 2021, Prime Minister Modi, or rather India under the aegis of Prime Minister Modi, had supplied Dominica with 70,000 doses of the AstraZeneca COVID-19 vaccine. It was seen as a generous gift that had enabled Dominica to also extend support to its Caribbean neighbors. And that is why the award recognizes India's support for Dominica in healthcare, education and information technology under Prime Minister Modi's leadership, his role in promoting climate resilience, building all these initiatives and sustainable development at a global level. And in accepting the offer of the award, Prime Minister Modi has also emphasized the importance of collaboration. I think this award is deeply symbolic because it only goes on to indicate how you can collaborate. The larger generous nations ought to do that, especially in tackling global challenges like climate change and geopolitical conflicts. And India has also affirmed its commitment to working alongside Dominica and the Caribbean in addressing these issues. Very importantly, Sherin, I'd like to also highlight that Prime Minister Modi was deeply humbled when he was accepting that award. He also emphasized the importance of collaboration. At the same time, he also highlighted how India and Dominica continue to be two democracies that believe in women empowerment. He very interestingly highlighted that both the countries have women presidents. He talked about how, Dominica has President Burton, and just like India, who has President Draupadi Murmu. So he was very warm and welcoming while accepting the award.
All right, Akanksha, I request you to please stay with us as we are getting more breaking inputs from the international front. Now, MEA has rejected the new Canadian media report on Niger killing. Now, India's strong